Hi friends, now in the last video related to Germany, we talked about the IELTS requirement and also we talked about that study gap is acceptable in Germany. Now a lot of you have requested a video about how you can do masters in Germany. So now in this video, we are going to talk about the requirements, the cost, the intakes and many more things. So stay tuned and watch this complete video. So in the last video, we did talk about that it is possible to study in Germany for free. Now, if we talk about the requirements for master's program, first of all, you need to have a relevant graduate degree with a good academic score. That should be for 4 years. Now, in case you have 3 years of graduation, then you can opt for a private university. Now, the second requirement is to have an IELTS proficiency score. For public universities, you need a minimum of 6.5, whereas for private universities, you need a minimum of 6. Now, the third requirement would be to have a financial sufficiency, and in case you have a gap, then you need to have a proper explanation for the same. Now, if we talk about the duration for master's program in Germany, it is usually for 1 to 2 years, and students can also opt for various scholarships to study in Germany. And if we talk about the cost of studying in Germany, while the public universities do not charge anything, in case you're opting for a private university, then it is about 2,000 to 3,000 euros per semester. Now, if we talk about the best universities for masters in Germany, some of them are Ludwig Maximilian University, Technical University of Munich, Heidelberg University, Humboldt University, Zurich University, University of Freiburg, University of Tübingen, Technical University of Berlin, Free University of Berlin, University of Bonn. And now, if we consider the popular masters programs in Germany, the first is Masters in Computer Science, then you have Masters in Data Science, MBA, Masters in Economics, Masters in Electrical Engineering, Masters in Social Work, Masters in Robotics, Embedded Systems, Mechanical Engineering, Automotive Engineering, Energy Engineering, Psychology, Neuroscience, Epidemiology, English, and many more, for which you can consult your Germany study advisor. Now, if we talk about the processing time for Germany study visa, it is about 2 to 3 months. And if we talk about the intakes, usually for public universities, there are two intakes, that is your summer intake and winter intake. While for private university, there are various intakes for which you can consult your Germany study advisor. Friends, I hope you found this information useful. And in case you're planning to study in Germany or you have any immigration requirements, you can contact West Highlander. Thank you.